At 10, a church in Greene County destroyed 2 years ago by a fire reopened its doors over the weekend. Members of the Union Chapel Free Will Baptist Church say they wouldn't be here today without support from their community.
We've worked so hard, and to see it all come together today with everybody here to share it with us. The journey's been long, but we pushed through. We made it.
Investigators say the cause of that fire is still not known, but it was likely an electrical failure.